inside the first minute to move on to six for the season. Oxford lost the league's last unbeaten record at Doncaster last week, but they had this one sewn up by half-time. Dean Whitehead scored the second with a brilliant 25-yard free kick. And when Basham added his third on 41 minutes, Northampton were down and out. Oxford 3, Northampton 0.